And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some Planetcrafter today. We're gonna go farming. We're gonna go looking for pulsars, which I have no idea where to find those. And we're gonna be going farming for like metal, for like iron and what do you wanna call it? Titanium and some of the stuff that's hard to get. We're gonna go farming for it. We're gonna go exploring. That's the plan here on this video today. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Thank you. points.
Thank you.
Alrighty. So let me just turn off this audio a little bit. So what I'm thinking is I'm going to put my storage on the left side here. So when I walk in, I can easily deposit stuff. And then all my crafting stuff is going to be on the... All my crafting stuff is going to be on the left. All my storage stuff is going to be on the right here. Continue down this hallway. We eventually get to a doorway that leads out to another area. This is where I'm going to be like storing the fusion reactors and all the stuff to be put outside. Alright. So then, at the very end of this hallway, we'll have a door. And then there'll be another door on the other thing. And that will allow us access to the biolabs, like the biodomes and stuff like that. So that's the idea so far. And then I can always branch out in different spots, but I figured I'd start building it. Because we are running out of space very quickly over there. And now I have emptied my loot lockers enough where I can start filling them back up again, basically. We end up going into a completely different biome. We end up in the mushroom biome somehow. We ended up in the hell biome, I'm going to call it, because it's got lava over the place. So what I'm working on right now is to get the gas extractor. The gas extractor will allow us to get that material that I was trying to figure out how to get. But we need to work on pressure now. It's always something. Under pressure. Let me just put these resources back real quick and I'll kind of show you what we're going to be focusing on next. Alrighty. Optimizer number 2 is unlocked. Oh, nice. This is what we need next. So, this is going to allow us to make that methane capsule crap. So, we definitely need to get that unlocked, like, ASAP. So, I'm going to start working on figuring out, okay, what is used to get pressure the fastest, basically. So, that's my next goal right now. So, I'm going to go ahead and stop the video here in a second after I feed the character. It seems to be consuming a lot more food and oxygen and water lately. So, I'm going to stop the video here. When we come back, hopefully I'll have the situation of the problem of not having enough pressure and have that somewhat solved to a point that when we receive the gas extractor, or if I get the gas extractor off video, you know, we have it, you know. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm going to go do a shit ton more farming and try to get the new base up and earning, or at least get it laid out to where I can start building onto it. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.